My first season in Pittsburgh, you know, being able to play, you know, with Sidney Crosby at such a young age, he was already, you know, seeing him get better, if you could believe it. He got better and better at the time that I was there every year, and you know, just learning little things from him about the way he handles himself on and off the ice, and you know, for such a young guy, the way he could play the game was just crazy. The way he thought the game and just his ability is just, you know, you learn so many little things from a guy like that.